This is HealthSmart in a Minute. I'm Kira McGuire. Walking through the grocery store, you're bombarded with processed foods and prepackaged meals. In a busy world, it's tempting to grab and go. But Jessica Hoffman, registered dietitian with Pinnacle Health, says it pays to prepare meals from scratch because you can control what goes into them.
Really, you can make your own convenience foods by cooking them yourself. They're not going to last as long as a shelf-stable item, but that means that they don't have to have all the preservatives and all the extra things that we can avoid if we're cooking our food fresh. When you have the time and you're in the kitchen, you make extra things, you portion them out appropriately, which is even better, and stick it in the freezer. You know, it's going to keep and seal in freshness so that when you heat that up in next week or a couple of weeks, you know that your family can still have a nutritious food.
HealthSmart in a Minute is supported by Capital Blue Cross. Capital Blue Cross, live fearless.